Hi, my name is Kyle, and I wanted to start videos of stuff I like and reviews and stuff like a bunch of people do on YouTube. And so I wanted to start doing these videos. Sorry if the sound might sound a little off, or it might, you know, kind of be muffled a little bit. I'm trying to talk as loud as I can. I have a fan in the back because this room that I'm in at the moment does not really keep well with cool air, because I'm on the top, or pretty much I'm upstairs and in my parents' house, and you know, heat rises and everything. But yeah, I wanted to start off the video with an introduction of the stuff I'd like to do on this on my YouTube page, and I'd like everybody to get to know whoever I am. So like I said, my name is Kyle. I like anything Jim Henson, most of the puppet stuff. I mean, I do like some of, like, I like Dark Crystal, I do like Labyrinth and everything, but mostly I like Sesame Street, because that's whatever I grew up mostly on. Fraggle Rock, I grew up from the very, you know, from the very first time that it aired till the ending of the show, because we used to have HBO back in the day, whenever HBO used to be part of the regular basic cable and everything on TV. But yeah, I just wanted to be able to do a video and all the stuff I like. I like video games, old video games, super, I mean, Nintendo, Atari, Sega. I also like GameCube, because that was one of my, I like PlayStation games, 2, 3. I have a Wii. I have so many other types of video games. I don't really have very many. I don't have an Xbox. I don't have an Xbox 360. I don't have an Xbox One, just because I really don't care for those types of video games. I was more into, like, Super Mario Brothers and Sonic, so pretty much I stayed in the general area of Nintendo and Sega type games growing up. I like classic movies, as in of maybe like, oh, I know there's some, a couple of maybe the 1950s stuff that I like. I do like some 1960s and 70s and 80s and 90s. I like all types of animated shows, not all of them. My friend who thinks I like everything animated, or everything that's out there that's new, which I don't. There's just some things I like and some things I don't. And so I also like, I like a little bit of the horror movies, but I gear towards the comedy type, stupid type movies that a bunch of people don't really like, except for the people that are probably around that grew up with those types of movies, you know, like Dumb and Dumber and American Pie movies. And, you know, a bunch of people call those like stupid movies. My type of music, I pretty much like any type of music. I like all sorts of, I like a little bit of the older rap. I don't care for the newer rap. I don't care for anything of the, like, Bang Bang, Shoot 'em Up, Shake Your Ass, and less of it, you know, pretty decent. I like country music. I like some of the older stuff. I like some of the 80s. I like some of the 90s. Some of the 2000s. There's some good, okay, country stars, but not much. Pop music, any type of pop music. I mean, to me, anything that can make you dance, even if I don't know how to dance. I'll dance to it no matter what. I'll shake my butt, jiggle my belly. I also like any of the Muppet music. I like any kind of comedy type music. I like music that you would probably hear that would be on a children's show, that is kind of goofy, but not in the way that it's too kitty type music. You know, something that's kind of goofy and funny in a way that a kid would like. I get a kick out of those types of songs. I that's all I can really think about at the moment. But I thought, since at the moment we're in my gaming room, or pretty much my mom's room, or not my mom's room, but my mom would love to turn this into something else, but she's let me do this to this room. But it's my gaming room, and it has all my game stuff in it, and videos, and all sorts. But I just thought I'd show you around the room and everything. Okie dokie. So this is my game room. As I said, I have a whole bunch of Nintendo. Well, I didn't say it, but I do like video games. There's a Yoshi and a turtle shell and some card tins and stuff. There's an old Nintendo piranha plant puzzle from Super Mario Brothers Wii, an old Happy Birthday Mario thing, my Nightmare on Elm Street, sorry if it's getting a little fuzzy, there we go, that's not fuzzy anymore. There's my Kermit. Here's a super. Here's like the newer Super Nintendo control deck. And yes, there's one in there, but it does not work. Doesn't work. The Luigi and Mario and Yoshi plushes. Toad. Bunch of videos. There's a two Super NES boxes, and that one came with the Super Mario Brothers, Super Mario World, even though there's not one in there. And that one's the Donkey Kong Country below, which is Sonic. There's a PlayStation DualShock, so that was probably later on whenever they had the, they came out with the DualShock controls for their first PlayStation. A Mario poster. Mario Kart poster with some Mario. There's Luigi as a bumblebee. Mario as the coil. And Mario as the bumblebee. This is from Super Mario Brothers. Or Super Mario Galaxy 2. There's some Super Mario Brothers action figures, some Sonic action figures, Mario candy dispenser, another Mario candy thing, Legos of the Mario. Whoops, there's just Mario. Oh, okay, there's Luigi. Luigi's back there. More videos. Maybe I'll do a video on my other video on my videos. A decal. A sticker. My video. My Sega. My GameCube, and this is one of the what they call the Retron 3, which you could play your Super NES, your Nintendo, and your Sega. But came to find out that you can't play all your Sega games on there. TV, my PS2, I just recently found the new thin one. A turtle and a hammerhead character. Another, that's Super Mario Brothers, new Super Mario Brothers 2 poster. Mario Kart poster, Mario Kart 7 poster that is. Meta Knight, And there's two Yoshis with, this one is Luigi riding the yellow one. And then Mario riding regular Yoshi. Sonic the Hedgehog poster, kind of like, just like the sorry for the glare. This is like Sonic throughout the ages, throughout all of his video games that he's done. My Donkey Kong. My Donkey Kong Jenga I got from my best friend Chris. Donkey Kong, this is an old from like Donkey Kong cup. It has the Carpenter, or whatever, what does it say? The Brave Carpenter fight. And then it has the Beautiful Girl. And then the Mr. Donkey Kong. And Didi. A couple of records, some puzzles, comic books. And there's new Super Mario Brothers Wii U poster. And that's pretty much about it. Oh, well, there's a paratrooper. And there's also a bullet bill, I think is his name. Okie dokie, that's it. And if I look real like sweaty and everything, I am, because I've been walking around this room, which as you can tell, see, look, it's not very ventilated up here. I don't have a very good air conditioner, so I have to use a fan and everything just to be able to keep cool up here. But if I seem like I'm like melting or something, I am. Well, that's all my video, and I hope to get some subscribers after I post this. And I really don't have a sign off, but I'll just say toodaloo. Shows, not all of them. My friend who thinks I like everything animated or everything that's out there that's new, which I don't. There's just some things I like and some things I don't. And so I also like I like a little bit of the horror movies, but I gear towards the comedy type, stupid type movies that a bunch of people don't really like, except for the people that are probably around that grew up with those types of movies, you know, like Dumb and Dumber and American Pie movies, and, you know, a bunch of people call those like stupid movies. My type of music, I pretty much like any type of music. I like all sorts of, I like a little bit of the older rap. I don't care for the newer rap. I don't care for anything of the, like, bang, bang, shoot 'em up, shake your ass, and less of it, you know, pretty decent. I like country music. I like some of the older stuff. I like some of the 80s. I like some of the 90s. Some of the 2000s. There's some good, okay, country stars, but not much. Pop music, any type of pop music. I mean, to me, anything that can make you dance, even if I don't know how to dance. I'll dance to it no matter what. I'll shake my butt, jiggle my belly. But I also like any of the Muppet music. I like any kind of comedy type music. I like music that you would probably hear that would be on a children's show that is kind of goofy, but not in the way that it's too kitty. type music, you know, something that's kind of goofy and funny in a way that a kid would like. I'd like everybody to get to know whoever I am. So like I said, my name is Kyle. I like anything Jim Henson, most of the puppet stuff. I mean, I do like some, I like Dark Crystal, I do like Labyrinth and everything, but mostly I like Sesame Street because that's whatever I grew up mostly on. Fraggle Rock, I grew up from the very, you know, from the very first time that it aired till the ending of the show, because we used to have HBO back in the day, whenever HBO used to be part of a the regular basic cable and everything on TV. But yeah, I just wanted to be able to do a video and all the stuff. I like, I like video games, old video games, super, I mean, Nintendo, Atari, Sega. I also like game. Hi, my name is Kyle, and I wanted to start some videos of stuff I like and reviews and stuff like a bunch of people do on YouTube, and so I wanted to start doing this these videos. Sorry if the sound might sound a little off, or it might, you know, kind of be muffled a little bit. I'm trying to talk as loud as I can. I have a fan in the back because this room that I'm in at the moment does not really keep well with cool air, because I'm on the top, or pretty much I'm upstairs in my parents' house, and you know, heat rises and everything. But yeah, I wanted to start off the video with an introduction of the stuff I'd like to do on this on my YouTube page, and a cube, because that was one of my, I like PlayStation games, 2, 3. I have a Wii. I have so many other types of video games. I don't really have very many. I don't have an Xbox. I don't have an Xbox 360. I don't have an Xbox One, just because I really don't care for those types of video games. I was more into like Super Mario Brothers and Sonic, so pretty much I stayed in the general area of Nintendo and Sega type games growing up. I like classic movies, as in of maybe like, oh, I know there's some, a couple of maybe the 1950s stuff that I like. I do like some 1960s and 70s and 80s and 90s. I like all types of animated.